I actually don't have a ritual. I used to a lot in college, and I found that it didn't really help me, and it only kind of affected my performance sometimes. So I really don't have that much of a ritual, you know, or routine that I do before matches anymore, but I definitely did in college, so.